very bright.
Dark space tactical simulation initiated. Activating performance tests for Dark 6 Persuade application. This application forces a human chip carrier to fight on your side for limited time. Enter the practice area to begin test. Starting test. Activating Persuade application. All enemies are eliminated before the persuasion effect runs out. The target will commit suicide. Practice area complete. Enter the challenge area to test the full potential of the Persuade application. This challenge combines the use of firearms and the Persuade application. Starting challenge. You must protect the courier as he moves between safe zones through the scenario. It is vital to eliminate threats and draw fire from the courier. Your ammunition will be limited. Breach the safe zone marker to start the scenario. Reach the safe zone marker to continue. Perfect performance. Courier survived with good health. Well done. Exit the simulation. Chip signal on display.
Demand closure.
Agent Merritt, line of sight.
Took your time, Kilo. Show's about to start. Don't worry about the hardware, it's just a whatchacallit precaution. There. All lined up. Have a look. Okay, here's the deal. She got home 15 minutes ago. There's standard citizen monitoring in place. Oh, and you get the lead this time, Kilo. New neural web still growing in, so they say. I'm on surroundings, and you're on her. Lucky bastard.
Distance breach is enabled, Kilo. Locate the citizen monitoring systems.
Surroundings.
I worry about you, okay?
Sure. You've been a great friend to me, Simone, you know that? I gotta go. Bye.
That was Simone Beals, age 31, single. Executive Manager, Gerald Archives.
Can't trust this bitch.
More traffic.
Yeah, draw.
Hey, it's Chris. I thought we were gonna talk.
We got nothing to talk about. Now get off this line before they trace the
call. Don't blame me for being right, Lily.
Don't be a prick, Chris. I am so tired of your shit.
We're all tired, Lily. And I guess some of us got softer beds to sleep it off in.
That's not fair. I've risked as much as
you've risked nothing. You turned corporate on me, Lily.
Fuck you, Chris. Just because I don't want blood running in the streets, you think...
Identifying Cayman Global Covert Extraction Team.
The Sparia Cayman don't matter. She's ours. Go after her. Go! Grab it! Slide over! I'll cover you from here.
I'm on sniper. I got your back all the way.
Ah!
Warning, hostile breach. Detecting structural failure.
Kilo, these bastards are getting away.
Ralph! Come on, hang on, Ralph! It won't be long till hell comes. I promise. Oh, thank God. Can you help us? There's so many of them, nothing we could do. An agent took Dr. Ralph from Unit 33. They went through there.
Shit, they're heading for higher ground, Kilo. I'll see if I can find their extraction point.
Soft asset, Lily Draw. Remain on the ground. Found Datascape violation. A Cayman Global Rapinia dropship just decloaked. On approach for pickup.
Attack!
Okay, I'm on the roof. Shit, they've got an exit ship up here ready for dust off.
Our detected. Cayman Global Mobile Combat HQ.
Spike another comms kill, the Rapinha's getting ready for takeoff.
Thank you.
Intercepting comms traffic.
Fighting the traffic control, this is Piranha 2. Requesting permission to land. Over.
This is control. We have solid copy. IFF is clear. Hold station at landing ramp starboard 3 and await full clearance. Please confirm copy.
Understood, control. Piranha 2 out.
High security area. Suggest rerouting the Rapinha for optimal assault. Searching. Analyzing. Message log analysis complete. Playing recorded transmission.
This is control. We are experiencing clearance software difficulties. Reroute to landing station starboard 9. Over.
Copy all, control. We're going. Piranha 2 out.
Seeking datascape camouflage. Datascape camouflage complete. We belong. Intercepting comms traffic.
Piranha 2, this is Executive Command. We have a possible security breach at landing station starboard 3. Reroute to high security landing station at starboard 18 immediately. Copy.
This is Piranha 2, solid copy. Out.
Covert intrusion has failed. Calculating direct assault through executive security levels.
Temperature at a comfortable 28 degrees. 82 degrees Fahrenheit. Executive personnel are required, under pain of termination, not to discuss the following details with any uncleared citizen. La Ballena currently operates a standing combat force of 11,477. Scanning. Low security access granted. Executive security access granted. Security override. Please remain calm. Identity invalid. Security lockdown. Applying countermeasures.
Countermeasures negated.